me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Afternoon vlog, say hi.
Hi.
We're going to the Tulip Festival. I don't know if you guys have seen pictures of that.
My mom is gonna take a picture for my birthday.
Yes, we're taking Sophia's birthday pictures because her birthday is on May 16th. Oh, I see kites. I think I know where it is. So that's what today's vlog will be about. It's cold. We have been blessed with amazing weather. It's kind of a little cold right now, but I'm like, let me pull the windows down. We're gonna feel the sun and get some good energy. And so that's what we're doing. There's a lot of cars actually. But we're getting here at a good time because like people, I don't want like so many people in our pictures. Oh, I see it already. I'm gonna call my sister and see where she is. I'm meeting my sister and it's gonna be a good day. Jason stayed home to work on a car.
Chrissy
and Michael. Here. Isaac wants to push the wagon. Really good pictures of the kids.
Yeah.
Really good pictures. They're actually being really good. So we're getting Sophie's pictures taken. I'm trying to, it's really hard to find like where people aren't standing in my pictures, but I've been getting really lucky actually. So some pictures here because the yellow is so pretty. So pretty. It was really pretty and you just have to, a lot of people got good pictures, I could tell. Alright guys, we're all done at the Tulip Festival. It was so beautiful. Such a nice day too because yesterday we were going to come here. That was tiring. Yeah, so they're leaving. My mom's leaving. Everyone's leaving. We came on a good day yesterday. We were going to come, but it was kind of like cloudy and gloomy and I heard that it was really cold. So I'm glad that we ended up coming today. Yep, we're going home. We celebrated Jason's and his friends' birthdays last night, so there's tons of like carne asada to make and like lots of food.
And my
so
mom took a video for my birthday.
Yeah, we were taking her birthday pictures, right?
Yeah.
And she did good smiling. It's sometimes hard because she'll be in a bad mood, but she was in luckily in a good mood.
My gummy girl.
You are?
Yeah.
Where's my glasses? Oh, they're right here.
I'm
you did a good
yep,
everyone did a good job. Thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. I hope you guys liked it. This is the Tulip Festival in Woodburn, Oregon. Oregon has such beautiful places to see. Time to drive home. Thumbs up this video. Ooh, listen to her. And like and what?
Like and
subscribe. Like and subscribe to this video for more vlogs. Let me know down below what you guys would like to see. A good vlog, right? So thank you guys so much for watching this. I hope you guys liked it and I love you guys all. Stay strong.
I like my pictures.
Stay strong. I know you guys can get through any hard times. You guys are worth every step you take to bettering yourself and just keep going. Keep going forward. We're all going through something. I love you guys all and yeah, I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye. Say bye.
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 Make sure to subscribe.
And make sure to subscribe.